this is Case Lawn Care.
This is part two. I finished up everything over here. Bought all the hay, the leaves, mulch cleaned. The leaves up the flower bed. And now the mulch and everything. And now over here, I'm going to go ahead and get all the leaves out of here. Get them in the grass. Start the mower. Mow it over. Weedy. Bag it, everything. So I'm going to start off. Grab my rake. Try to get everything out. The mulch and everything. It's about to be winter, so it don't matter about the mulch and stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and break all this out. As much as I can.
I get a little bit more out later. About to start the mower and just run all this over. Basically, mow the car. In the back on the third notch. I think I might take it down to three. We'll see how three is. I cut it on a three before. Well, since we're actually doing leaves, I'm gonna actually put it on a four. No, four should be good actually.
over it the second time just to make sure I got everything, which I could tell my mower ain't really cutting too good because a few weeks ago I did an overgrown yard and there's a bunch of junk in it, and the blades, it feels like it ain't sharp enough. So probably gonna have to get some new blades for my mower pretty soon, next week or so, put a new blade on it. But yeah, so they just had me run over it with the mower. They didn't really want this part of the yard all tucking, like all the leaves out. So yeah, so next part I'm probably finna go do that. So as you see over there in part 3, you'll see that all that is gonna be gone. So I'll see y'all in part 3. Bye.